nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you, then pass you and out the exit. Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring as the security guard. So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out in the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show. It'll make it feel really authentic, I think. Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice, and a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. But I honestly thought we'd have more by now. We don't have something really cool by next week, so we may have to suit you up. It may take a few moments to position your head and torso between these parts in a manner where you can move and
Hello? Sleep.
Try not to nudge or press against any of the spring locks inside the suit. Do not touch the spring locks at any time. Do not breathe on the spring locks, as moisture may loosen them and cause them to break loose. In the case that the spring locks come loose while you are wearing a suit, please try to maneuver away from populated areas before bleeding out, as to not ruin the customer experience. As always, if there is ever an emergency, please go to the designated safe room. Every location is built with one extra room that is not included in the digital map layouts programmed into the animatronics or security system. This room is hidden to customers, invisible to animatronics, and is always off camera. As always, remember to smile. You are the face of Freddy Fazbear's Pizza.
Hello? 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 Hello.